In this class, we are going to discuss some objective problems on variables separable method. Write the first problem. Solve dy by dx is equal to y by x whole to the power of 1/3. Given differential equation is dy by dx is equal to y by x whole power 1/3. What are the variables here? X and y. Two variables are there. Now, first we separate the variables. Write the given equation as dy by dx is equal to y power 1/3 by x power 1/3. How to separate the variables? Write y terms in LHS and x terms in RHS. So write it as dy by y power 1/3 is equal to dx by x power 1/3. Take this y power 1/3 here and take this dy by dx to numerator. Clearly, all y terms are in LHS, all x terms are in RHS. The variables are separated. If the variables are separated, on integrating, we get the solution. Integral of, write it as y power minus 1/3 to dy is equal to integral of x power minus 1/3 into dx. Now it is in the form of integral of x power n into dx. What is the formula of this x power n plus 1 by n plus 1? What is n value? Minus 1/3. Apply that formula. In place of x, here it is y. Y power minus 1/3 plus 1, 2/3 by 2/3 is equal to x to the power of 2/3 by 2/3 plus c. This 3 goes to numerator. It becomes 3/2 into y power 2/3 minus is equal to 3/2 into x power 2/3 plus c. Take this term to left hand side and take 3/2 common. 3/2 into y power 2/3 minus x power 2/3 is equal to c. Now y power 2/3 minus x power 2/3 is equal to, take this 3/2 to right hand side, 2/3 into c, or that is some constant k. Here we find the solution by separating the variables. Right. Next problem. The solution of dy by dx plus square root of 1 plus y square by square root of 1 plus x square is equal to 0. Write the solution. write the given equation as dy by dx is equal to, take this term to right hand side. Now separate the variables x and y, write it as dy by root 1 plus x square is equal to minus dx by root 1 plus x square. Clearly x and y are separated. Now integrating, integral of dy by root 1 plus y square is equal to dx by square root of 1 plus x square. This is sin h inverse y, this is sin h inverse x. We have one formula in integration, integral 1 by root 1 plus x square sin h inverse x plus c, or take this minus to this side, it becomes sin h inverse x plus sin h inverse y is equal to c. Next problem. The solution of e power x plus e power minus x into dy by dx is equal to e power x minus e power minus x. Solve that equation. Write the given equation as dy by dx is equal to e power x minus e power minus x by e power x plus e power minus x. Now separate the variables. Dy is equal to, write all terms containing y in LHS, terms containing x in RHS. Into dx. Once the variables are separated, on integrating, find the solution. Integral dy is equal to integral of into dx. Integral dy or integral 1 into dy y is equal to, see here, numerator is the derivative of denominator, derivative of e power x, derivative of e power minus x, e power minus x into derivative of minus x, that is minus 1. This, if numerator is derivative of denominator, integration is log of denominator, e power x plus e power minus x plus c. Next problem. The solution of dy by dx minus 2xy by 1 plus x square is equal to 0. write this equation as dy by dx is equal to 2xy by 1 plus x square. Take this minus term to right hand side. Now separate the variables dy by y is equal to 2x by 1 plus x square into dx. You write all the terms containing y in LHS, containing x in RHS. Now integrating, integral of 1 by y dy is equal to integral of 2x by 1 plus x square into dx. Integral 1 by y dy log y is equal to, here 2x is the derivative of 1 plus x square. If numerator is derivative of denominator, integration is log of denominator, log of 1 plus x square. Here y is in terms of log, so we take the constant as log c. Why we take the constant as log c? To remove the logarithms. See here, RHS is in the form of log m plus log n, that is log of m into n, c into 1 plus x square. Now remove the logarithms, we get y is equal to c into 1 plus x square. Next, the solution of dy by dx is equal to e to the power of x minus y. Dy by dx is equal to e power x minus y. Solve this equation. Dy by dx is equal to, this is taken as e power x by e power y. It is in the form of x power m minus n, x power m by x power n. Now write it as e power y into dy is equal to e power x into dx on cross multiplying. Clearly the variables x and y are separated. Once the variables are separated, on integrating, find the solution. Integral e power y dy is equal to integral e power x into dx. Integral e power x dx, that is e power x. Here it is e power y plus or write it as e power x minus e power y is equal to minus c or some constant k. Next, the solution of 1 plus x square into dy by dx is equal to 2x into cot y. From this, what is dy by dx? 2x by 1 plus x square into cot y. Now separate x and y. Take this cot y to left hand side. Dy by cot y is equal to 2x by 1 plus x square into dx. The variables x and y are separated. Now integrating both sides, integral of 1 by cot y, that is taken as tan y into dy, is equal to integral 2x by 1 plus x square into dx. See here, what is integral tan y? Log mod secant y. Integral tan x dx is log mod secant x. Here 2x is the derivative of 1 plus x square. If numerator is derivative of denominator, integration is log of that denominator, 1 plus x square. See, if y is in terms of log, we take the constant as log c. RHS is in the form of log m plus log n, that is log of m into n, 1 plus x square into c. Now remove logarithms, we get secant y is equal to 1 plus x square into c. That is the solution. Next, the solution of dy by dx is equal to 1 plus y square into 1 plus x square whole to the power of minus 1. Now write this equation as dy by dx is equal to 1 plus y square, this is whole to the power of minus 1, this is taken as 1 by 1 plus x square. Now separate x and y, write it as dy by 1 plus y square is equal to dx by 1 plus x square. Now integrating, what is integral 1 by 1 plus x square? Tan inverse x. LHS is tan inverse y. RHS, tan inverse x plus c. Okay, write it as tan inverse y minus tan inverse x is equal to c. We have one formula, tan inverse y minus tan inverse x is equal to tan inverse of y minus xy, 1 minus yx, tan inverse a minus tan inverse b, tan inverse a minus b by 1 plus xy is equal to c. Take this tan inverse to that side, that becomes y minus xy 1 plus xy is equal to tan c. Tan c. Again, tan c is taken as some constant k. Tan c is considered as some k. Cross multiply. Y minus x is equal to k into 1 plus xy. This is the solution. Here in these problems, you don't bother about the constant. It may be C or it may be K. You write any constant. Next, solve or find the solution of dy by dx is equal to e power x minus y plus e power 2 log x minus y. Dy by dx is equal to e power x minus y. This is taken as e power x by e power y. This is taken as e power 2 log x by e power y. So dy by dx is equal to, what is the LCM here? E power y. In numerator we get e power x plus e power 2 log x is taken as e power log x whole square. N into log m, log m power n. Okay. Now cross multiply. E power y into dy is equal to e power x plus, for any value of x, e power log x is x. E power log x square is x square into dx. The variables x and y are separated. Here you see, for any value of x, e power log x is equal to x, because logarithm is with base e. So e power log x is always x. E power log x square is x square. Okay, the variables x and y are separated. Now integrating both sides, integral e power y, e power y is equal to integral e power x plus integral x square x cube by 3 plus c. So in any problem, first, if possible, separate the variables x and y, and on integrating we get the solution.